blender is right next to the line. We can go.